And something happened while we were fighting. And apparently inside of the king was a moon gem. And thank you. Okay, with that, we have lost Lovitz, and he has died at the hands of Lloyd. Using a weapon called the Dragon Buster, which, explained by Rose, was a weapon meant to kill the dragons and the dragoons. Used in the Old World, which means that it was used in the Dragon Campaign by the Winglies make it on equal footing, the fact that they had to fight all these dragons and dragoons to enslave the human race. So now we are to... So, Lloyd said something that's about a moon gem that he took from King Albert's heart, pretty much, from inside of him. Well, that's probably the most comforting words that Rose has pretty much ever said. History lesson. Oh, I was hoping for that whole entire ancient story, music. So yeah, that guy in the hood that was with Albert when we first went to Bale, that was Lloyd. Yep, unfortunately, Hashel's the odd man out in our party currently. Sorry, Hashel. Okay, so Our next target is to defeat Emperor Doyle in Black Castle. Because apparently that's all we really can do. Okay, so what I'm going to do here is we're going to bring Heschel into our party, finally. And we will show King Albert later. Essentially, he is the Lovitz clone in this game. He replaces Lovitz in every aspect, from his stats to his Dragoon level, everything. There's only slight differences with King Albert, though, and those are shown in the timing of how to execute his additions. I will be showing those at a later point in time, but not right now. So that is my party right now. We will finally show Heschel, and we get a glimpse of what is going on with Emperor Doyle here at the Black Castle. Lloyd has already got there to give him the moon gem.